And now, ladies and gentlemen, for your starting lineup. Dustin has known his best man for 25 years. He's married to Jen and they have two children. He's into sports and he loves the Giants, Sharks, and the Niners. Along with metal music, she's always been very supportive and she was Dustin's best friend growing up, Leah Parker. Now this buddy of Dustin's does it all. He's a mechanic, a cage fighter, a bouncer, an amateur football player, a food connoisseur, a great barbecue man, a champion of the National Spelling Bee, and a drama queen. Tony No Neck Bruno. He invented the orange and black logo for the San Francisco Giants when they moved out here in 1958 because he thought the SF stood for his initials. Here's the governor, Sean Feeney. A spitfire redhead who will make you laugh. She's been known for impromptu thrift store trips in the middle of a wine tasting or for making her famous fried rice, Tina Feeney. She's my a former professional softball player, he's turned in his cleats to be a volunteer for experimental surgeries on robotic ankles, Devin Parker. Poster boy for Don't Try This at Home. Yeah, he's that guy at the party. The one you might hear say, hold my beer, I'm gonna try something. But the most amazing thing of all, he's still single. Nate Scarface Riddle. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for, the moment the Petrillo and McCurdy families have been planning for months. This is the biggest free agent signing of the year. Please stand and help me welcome your guests of honor, former free agents who have just signed a lifetime contract together. First up, he was a player, but now he's retiring from the game to go into future player development. According to his mother, an all-star for all 31 years of his life, Dustin Petrillo. Joining him on Team Petrillo, also an all-star for 31 consecutive years, Gold Glove winner Kelly McCurdy. Holding on to what they've got, we need all of their fans to show your team spirit by singing the next part at the top of your lungs for the new championship team, Mr. and Mrs. Dustin Petrillo. Sing it.
I just want to say thank you to everybody that is here to celebrate this awesome day. This will be an epic wedding, I promise.
That finishes up the champagne. I'm going to turn the microphone over to Kelly's husband. It is Dustin Petrillo.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. First, I'd like to say boo San Diego. On a serious note, thank you everybody for being here. This is amazing. It's everything that both of us, I think, wished it to be, plus it is. This is awesome. Put me in cold. I'm ready to play.
would you please welcome to the dance floor for their very first dance as husband and wife, Dustin, Kelly, Petrillo. Can't fight this feeling. Congratulations to Michael and Rhonda, Gary and Pamela. 73 years and about 3 hours of marriage that continues on the dance floor. Now, Gary, I'm going to ask you to stay on the dance floor for this next song, if you don't mind. This is a song that your daughter would like to dance with you. And it's a song from Rascal Flatts you may have heard before. It's called My Wish, but I don't know that you've ever heard it quite like this.
Hi, Dad. Thank you for giving us this special day. You and Mom have given us love and support all through our relationship. I love you both so very much and appreciate everything you've done for me.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass.
Mom, you know how much I love you, right? You have always been my inspiration. I thank God for you every day. I'm the man I am today because of you. I'll always be your simple man.
Mama told me
everybody for being here. This is amazing. It's everything that both of us wished it to be, plus.
So I love you both. Now please go give Noah and Dylan some cousins.
Enjoy the honeymoon. Dustin, welcome to the family.
Hey, babe. We did it. We've waited all of our lives for this day. And here we are. What a wonderful night this has been. It's been amazing. I love you, and I can't wait to start my life with you.
On behalf of Dustin, Kelly, the Petrillos, the McCurdys, we want to thank all of you for being out here to celebrate their incredible life together. They are off to paradise.